The Allianz Arena has been the home for several years now, specifically built for other events as well. We made our way to the game, but it's not easy with all the different staircases here. Shots on here. He's blocked the shot well. Back and enjoy. This is the line of the hope side. The kind of players we expect to be in the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, kind of first class look, just depends on the attitude of the players out there. Once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit of a shoot. The referee looks to the flag up offside.
He went in well. Paolucci. Trying to find a way through here.
And he could get away here.
That was a very well timed tackle.
Alcatani.
Keep the ball at the moment.
Paolucci.
Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Alcatani
makes a challenge here. On the attack here. The tackle in. Good keep.
It's a very good interception.
Great defending, stopping now. Attack.
Copied out.
More news on the injury. Jeff Shreve is the man in possession of the information.
He actually went right over his ankle, but he's carried on.
So I think he's unlikely to force him off the field.
Jeff, thank you.
Thank you. It's the kickoff in the group stage, their first match.
A lot of stake and a lot of preparation gone into it.
Should be a good one, this.
Onto the attack now.
This with a chance to go into the lead now.
Came in with a challenge.
Thank you.
It's the kickoff. In the group stage, first match.
A lot of stake, a lot of preparation gone into it.
It'd be a good one, this.
Now we can check on the lineup. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid.
But they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They should have more than enough.
I mean, they're all good defenders in their own right,
but in front of them, the players are going to be working really hard.
And here comes the counter attack. And the referee blows the whistle. The flag was offside.
Mm-hmm.